హోప్ఫుల్ గా ఈ షో తర్వాత ఒక స్టార్ నుంచి ఒక మంచి యాక్టర్ గా పేరు తెచ్చుకుంటామని కోరుకుంటున్నాను. So both the things have been possible in my career because of Arvind Garu. So he becomes a very, very special man in my life. Arvind Garu, naaku personal ga chala chala ishtam because nenu ayani chusina 10 years mundu ayana ela unnaru ippudu kuda alage unnaru anna. NTV has been scripts ni chuse vidhanam technology ento maarindi ayana marpu sa ayana kuda ఐడియాస్ అండ్ తీసుకొచ్చిన కాంటెంట్ చేంజ్ చేస్తూనే ఉన్నారు. సో ఓన్లీ బికాజ్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్, యూఆర్ యాక్టర్స్, మీ కాంటెంట్ దాన్ని సపోర్ట్ చేస్తేనే ఒక యాక్టర్గా మేము ఆ కాంటెంట్ని పొర్ట్రే చేయవచ్చు. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ సపోర్టింగ్ గుడ్ కాంటెంట్. సినిమాలు ఉన్నా డిజిటల్ కాంటెంట్ ఉన్నా ఓన్లీ ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ గుడ్ ప్రొడ్యూస్ గుడ్ గుడ్ ప్లాట్ఫామ్స్ టు ప్రజెంట్ అవర్ కాంటెంట్ it makes a lot of difference. And of course AHA is promising to give international standards of web shows, at least that is what our quest is. Adhe mem try chestunnam to create that kind of content. Telugu cinema already nen chala lucky, I've been a part of films in Telugu which have become famous all over the country and the world, and I feel like Telugu cinema, Telugu content chala chala strong ga untundi and danni mundu teeskelalani korukuntunnanu. And I know 11th hour on the basis of script has that potential. And first script in the lockdown was 11th hour. That was the first script I heard during the lockdown. And appudu Pradeep garu, he's the writer also of the script and he show produce kuda chestunnaru. I have seen the script change and evolve till what it is now that we are shooting it. And Pradeep garu is like, ukappudu we used to see producers used to be on set and who used to actually be like, do every small thing that adds to the film. And alanti producers, honest ga cheppalante, in the past 10 years chala takkuva chusanu, who are a part of the film making process. So our content tho chala vaallu connect ayi unnaru. Pradeep garu has been like that in this project. But more than that, for me, he's extremely, again, a very special individual. Endukante naaku corona vachetappudu I was actually shooting here, and he was the person who took me to the hospital and made sure I got the right kind of treatment without wasting even a minute and not thinking shooting came out in the schedules came out in the and assal emi aalochinchukunda he just directly took me to the hospital. So thank you Pradeep garu for taking care of me like your own. And of course EM full unit is a very, very special unit for me because we are working in very difficult times. Ilanti times lo panchayatam anedi chala chala kashtam aina sare andaru happy ga mask esukuni sanitization levels follow chesi shoot chestunaru. Praveen garu ni first Zoom call lo kalsanu, but as I'm working with him okoka roju I understand that what a humble and simple person he is, and he has translated this script, the vision that he's bringing, the treatment that he's bringing to this is something nen kuda expect cheyalenu, because whenever I'm hearing I hear the scene and then I hear how he's presenting it, అది చాలా బ్యూటిఫుల్గా ఆయన చూపిస్తున్నారు. సో ప్రవీణ్ గారు, ఇట్స్ బిన్ అన్ అబ్సల్యూట్ ప్లెజర్ ఎవ్రీ డే ఆన్ సెట్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ వీ గెట్ వన్ షాట్ రైట్, ఇట్స్ లైక్ ఒక ఫీలింగ్, ఒక చాలా హై ఫీలింగ్ ఉంటుంది. అండ్ అండ్ ముఖేష్ గారు, హూజ్ ఆర్ కెమెరామ్యాన్, ముఖేష్ గారు హ్యాస్ రియలీ బిన్ సో సపోర్టివ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫ్యాక్ట్ దట్ వీఆర్ ఆల్ షూటింగ్ నైట్స్. And night shooting ante anyway chala kashtapadtam, and Aynful team is very, very, very supportive, and nijanga they're trying to make me look good even when I'm like falling off to sleep and they're like, ha, should look good. So thank you Mukesh garu, nannu support chesinanduku. And of course is Ajit sir, who's helping the whole team at AHA to bring out these press conferences, to conduct all this PR activity and make sure that every project gets its due. So it's a lovely team. Nen chala nak chala high undi ee project meeda pan cheyatam and meer na thank you chepparu enduku teliyadu nen meeku nijanga chala pedda thank you cheppali that to give me a project like 11th hour. It is a boardroom drama and I think Praveen garu din gurinchi meeku inka koncham cheptaru.